Charitín Goico, known simply as Charitín, is an internationally acclaimed Hispanic artist. She is a television presenter, singer, comedian, and dramatic actress. In a career that has captivated audiences for over three decades, she has attained massive success in the entertainment industry.
A la hora de lavar platos, mi cocina se vuelve un lugar misteriosamente solitario. Por eso cuento con la vibrante fragancia del nuevo Palmolive Aroma Sensation. Fresh green apple.
As a television presenter, her first show, titled The Charitín Show, was a huge hit and ran for two decades. It featured live music, comedy, sketches, and guest appearances. Her next major production, Charitín Internacional, was primarily a talk show and ran throughout the 90s. In 2002, Charitín became the lead host for Escándalo TV, a daily live talk show about news and celebrity gossip, until 2011. Throughout her career, Charitín has also starred in television specials from Japan, England, Italy, and Argentina. In the United States and Puerto Rico, her programs have received 12 ACE Awards. In May 2012, Charitín was chosen alongside Ricky Martin and Zoe Saldana for the cover of People en Español's 50 Most Beautiful List. Charitín returned to television in March 2013 as the host of her own nightly show, again named The Charitín Show, this time on Mega TV.
Que tú te bajaste.
Ok.
Y Jennifer a llorar y yo. Y estamos llorando.
Después de eso, él tenía que hacer algo más grande todavía. Como para decir, yo lo hice más grande. Y de verdad, él lo hizo.
Prince Royce. Ah, pero eso es sugerente. Va a estar. ¿Dónde está Enrique? Es grandioso.
Va a estar. No, también ha dicho Prince.
¿Prince?
Va a estar también.
Yandel.
Va a estar. Yandel. Va a estar. Va a estar también Michael Jackson, ¿no? ¿No?
As a recording artist, Charitín has released 17 albums and composed over 100 songs. Her live performances include sold-out shows at New York City's Carnegie Hall and Madison Square Garden. As an actress, Charitín has worked in several movies and miniseries. She made her film debut in Prohibido Amar in the Nueva York, 1984, and was the lead actress in Las Rosas Blancas that won the John Foster Peabody Award, the first time any Latin American program received the honor. Most recently, Charitín has taken a brief break from television to conquer the music world. In July of 2014, while working closely with renowned producer Rudy Perez, Charitín released Siete Vidas, which is currently playing on national radio across America. In her return to the music, Charitín goes back to her roots by recording the music video in the Dominican Republic, inspiring a new generation of adoring fans. This is Charitín, La Rubia de America.